Caesarian, looking to purchase fresh produce and game.
Strange murals hidden deep within the ruins of the dead tomb. fortress.
Sure, we leave the
I love going to look for mushrooms.
Some hearts.
Yeah.
medicinal herb for chocobos. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. A medicinal herb for chocobos. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. A medicinal herb for chocobos. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. A medicinal herb for chocobos. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. A medicinal herb for chocobos. If this is Yule's flower, I should give it to my chocobo. A medicinal herb for chocobos. So this is it, a Yule's flower. They tell me this will make you strong. Here, eat it.
Well, looks like it works. Nadia's the one who told me about the flower, and she's anxious to see you. Let's go to Yagd and thank her in person.
Thank you. like this.
Hi there! Now, you be careful out there!
You've inspired the young hunters with your feats. Thank you.
Did you find Yule's flower? I want to see the white chocobo again, one more time.
Nadia, are you all right? What happened?
Que? Is that all you can say?
Oh, darn. I guess it didn't work. You were just pretending to be sick? Why would you do that?
Well, it's kind of an embarrassing story, but we're friends now, aren't we? I used to live in Yusnan, but I had a big falling out with my family, and I ran away from home. Back in the city, I was treated like a princess. I just had to snap my fingers to get whatever I wanted. But that's not real living, is it? I got tired of that life. I wanted to fend for myself, survive by my own skill.
But you didn't realize just how hard that would be.
I lasted 3 whole days before I collapsed in the woods, weak from thirst. And that's when this little guy came along just in time. He must have been injured too, because he was holding a Yule's flower in his beak. I thought to myself, I'm going to die, but at least I'll have this beautiful chocobo to watch over me as I go. But then, something even more incredible and beautiful happened. The chocobo spoke to me, as clear as I'm talking to you now. Hang in there, he said. You mustn't die. At first, all I could do was stare in shock. But then, his words began to sink in. I realized he was trying to save my life. Anyway, right after that, some villagers found me, and they nursed me back to health. But I'm sure that I wouldn't have been alive when they found me if it wasn't for my little chocobo.
Ah, you owe him your life.
Quack!
So that's what your little play-acting was about. You thought if you could convince the chocobo that you were dying, he might start talking to you again, like he did the first time.
Yep. I was trying to recreate the scene just like it happened, with the Yule's flower in the beak and everything. And to be honest, I could do with a chocobo giving me encouragement again. Life has been getting me down. I thought if I could hear the chocobo talk again, he might cheer me up like the last time. I know it's stupid. Chocobos can't talk. Oh, I guess it was just in my head that first time.
It's all right. You'll find what you're looking for.
What?
Don't turn around. You're searching for meaning to your life, and you're going to find it. I know you will. In fact, maybe you already have, if you really, really think about it. Sometimes you lose your way. Sometimes the going gets so steep you fall, but the path is always there in front of you. You just have to keep going.
Yes, you're right. It is there, and I do see it. Thank you.
Who's that child?
I knew you were something special, but wow! Unbelievable! You have no idea what an honor it is just speaking to you.
I'm so glad you came along when you did. I knew chocobos could talk.
Because of the Yule's flower. Everyone says there's magic in those flowers, and they're right.
Thank you. In this village, chocobos are essential to our survival. We treat them like family. Me and him? Well, we've been together for years.
That's the second time a chocobo has helped me when I've been feeling down.
I need a new training regime for my hunters.
See something? Oh, thanks a lot. See something? Oh, thanks a lot.
You won't find a selection like this anywhere else. Come again. You won't find a selection like this anywhere else. Come again.
If you have some room in your field, I'd like to use a patch.
You're not allowed here. Go away!
The ground looks right for planting. I can grow vegetables here too. The ground looks right for planting. I can grow vegetables here too. The ground looks right for planting. I can grow vegetables here too.
See that old husk of an airship over there? There's a grumpy old guy who lives there. I'd keep your distance if I were you. He almost never comes out. Just stays holed up in there. What does he eat? That's what I want to know. He didn't used to get any visitors, but lately I've seen some young girl coming and going.
Something? Oh, thanks a lot. See something? Oh, thanks a lot.
At last, for those who worship the goddess, this is what we have waited for.
See something? Oh, thanks a lot.
That old husk of an airship over there? There's a grumpy old guy who lives there. I'd keep your distance if I were you. He almost never comes out. Just stays holed up in there. What does he eat? That's what I want to know. He didn't used to get any visitors, but lately I've seen some young girl coming and going.
Show us the way. Let us find peace at the side of the goddess. Ah, the white-winged angel. It has come at last, and the legends are coming alive before my eyes.
See something? Oh, thanks a lot. See something? Oh, thanks a lot. See something? See something? Oh, thanks a lot. Business from travelers. That old husk of an airship over there? There's a grumpy old guy who lives there. I'd keep your distance if I were you. He almost never comes out. Just stays holed up in there. What does he eat? That's what I want to know. He didn't used to get any visitors, but lately I've seen some young girl coming and going.
will ya? I have no business with you.